Murray's going to have a try with his so-called Sky Angel, previously unheard of. Collapsing on him. Coming straight to us. Bravo.
Hi, with the slow recovery of the right hand clamp, we want to check cross port vent. One issue is centre lines.
Yeah.
Where you've got the double line in the centre, it stops the wing kinking when you leave, which means you lose a lot of the wing warping control.
Yeah.
It locks it out. And the feature on a lot of gliders, compact interior, and more than a few of them I've flown, where what they've done is I've actually taken that off.
Yeah.
Flown without it. other minor point is you need O-rings. Now, when you look at these, that looks perfectly okay. I mean, there's no wear, it's nice and new. But what happens is you get that.
Yeah.
So you get a rubber O-ring, as in sort of seal you might have on the carburetor. Put it on first.
Yeah.
Then all the lines go on, then you put half twist, so figure of eight, and then the rubber O-ring goes on the other side, and it just holds.
Yeah, holds it together. Yeah, yeah.
So it stops.
Yeah.
Stops that issue. It also stops the gates going round. But certainly nice and crisp, and that's a trimmer, so you can set it slightly fast or slightly slow.
Right.
That's all that does. Right.
Hmm.
Very long brake travel.
Yeah.
Definitely firms up. Still recording it?
Yep.
Definitely firms up once it's in the air.
Yep.
But I mean, you need the arms length of the gorilla with these type of wings. Next test flight, what we'll do is take off the centre lines and see if it gives better harness control. Because at the moment, you're mainly flying as traditional with these type of wings from that area with the brakes, and the harness are doing very little because of the V form.
Yep.
Of the centre line, where your right goes to centre, your left goes to centre, so you don't get kink in the wing, giving side slip, giving cross flow, leading to roll and yaw for a turn. Cheers!
Cheers!
Oh, no! Murray, that wind is definitely...